Good morning, Central Bears. Today is April 29th, 2020. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next week is Teacher and Staff Appreciation Week. Is there a teacher or a staff member in your life that has made a difference? Record a short video and tell them how much they matter to you. Send a link to your video to Ms. Heiser at donna.heiser@cabarrus.k12.nc.us or upload it to www.bit.ly/vikingnews.
Sign up to participate in this year's Spring Talent Show at www.bit.ly/cchstalent2020. Quarantine rules will apply and all submissions will be online. Performances should be 3 minutes or less. The complete rules can be found on the announcements website and all submissions must comply. Have fun recording your submissions. Come out and support the CCHS horticulture students in the sale of their plants this year. The school building is still closed, but the seeds planted this year have grown into lovely plants that are craving a home. The plants will be sold at Little House Gardens, located at 12085 Highway 49 in Harrisburg, in a separate section. Look for the green truck and red sign. Hours of operation for CCHS include Thursday, April 30th from 10 to 3, Friday, May 1st from 8 to 5, and Saturday, May 2nd from 8 to 12. We have hanging baskets, perennials, annuals, and herbs. If something isn't there Thursday, they'll be restocking Friday and Saturday. Students put in some hard work at the beginning of the semester, and we want to continue to do this in the coming years. Cash accepted, but checks preferred.
Good afternoon, Vikings. I wanted to tell you about another book that is in the Viking Media Center. This book is titled Henry's Freedom Box. It's a wonderful storybook for teaching younger children about slavery and the Underground Railroad. And you're probably thinking, this looks like an elementary book, Mrs. Ramsour. But we do have elementary books in our high school library because I think it's important for us to tap into our beginnings. So some of these books are just as wonderful as the harder books. What makes this a wonderful historical story, even though it's pretty sad, is the illustrations. Kadir Nelson is the illustrator, and he is one of my favorites. The author is Ellen Levine, and I'm going to read the first paragraph of the book. Henry Brown wasn't sure how old he was. Henry was a slave, and slaves weren't allowed to know their birthday. It is a sad story about Henry Brown and his life as a slave. It also shows happy moments with his family. And there's lots of sad moments too. But at one point, Henry mails himself to the North to be free. And look at this illustration right here. You can see the presses of his palms. Just great illustrations. While this is a sad book, it is hopeful in the end and one of my favorites. Check it out at Viking Media Center. And I hope you guys are doing okay. Can't wait to see you soon.
current Santa Clara students, if you have not had your parents do so already, please have them complete the bus ridership survey for the next school year. The easiest way to access the digital survey is through the main Central Cabarrus High School webpage. Scroll down until you find the link section on the right, and the first link listed is the CCHS 2020-2021 Bus Ridership Form. We are asking all students to complete. This does include students not requesting buses, all seniors, and students who will be attending a different high school. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Platek at andrew.platek@cabarrus.k12.nc.us. Nurse Mizell would like all students to continue to be vigilant in washing hands, wearing masks when going into the public, staying home and only going out if necessary so that we can beat this thing.
Seniors, let's honor you. On the Class of 2020 Senior Slideshow, submit your picture, your after high school decision, and your favorite memories of high school to Mrs. Small. You can send it through email or use the slideshow Instagram. At CCHS 2020 Time Capsule.
Don't forget to take the Senior Exit Survey by May 1st. You can find the link at the top of the school's homepage.
Did you know that the School Nutrition Program and Cabarrus County Schools are providing free bagged lunches to all kids age 1 through 18? You can pick up lunch at any of the drop-off location times listed on the school website. Lunch bags also include breakfast items for the next day.
The SAT word of the day is
deplete, which means to overuse over time. Synonyms include reduce or exhaust. The lost campers quickly depleted their supply of food.
What do skeletons order when they eat at barbecue restaurants? Spare ribs.
Thank you for watching and have a great day.